Wait, like show, crib, show the vlog. Show the vlog. Oh yeah, we could have made that at the crib. Turn it around.
Nothing there.
Oh no.
Alright, y'all, what's good, gang? You know, it's your boy JB. You know, I'm about to go scoop David right now. We about to head to we about to head to Get Flea. Get Flea is hosting something. It's like a bunch of vendors, like young entrepreneurs selling like their merch and stuff like that. They're gonna have drinks, music, games, stuff like that. It's gonna be a vibe, and I'm headed there right now, and then I'm about to go do my school project where I gotta take pictures in front of murals, and then I might pull up to my college friend is doing something. I'm gonna pull up on what they got going on, and that'll be it for the rest of the day. But right now, let's go get David. All right, so stay tuned. We got David, the gang together. We headed to Get Flea. I'm gonna support my boy Caesar. Caesar got some drip. I'm gonna cop some drip. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get there. All right, so stay tuned.
Trying to sell niggas, bro. Ain't none of that cruise music, bro. I saw your mommy
over
there.
Y'all
wasn't there.
Oh, yes. You were there?
Yeah.
I dropped them off, actually.
I had my, I saw on your story. I had my little notebook. I was trying to draw some stuff on my phone. That's when my uncle come up to me, tell me, nigga, Rick, why are you, you know what I'm saying? Why are you working so hard? I said, what?
It's mad sunny outside. Yo, David, was you outside when the air was like bad?
What you mean?
Remember when they said the air was unhealthy? Was you outside that day?
Yeah, bro.
Bro, for real? How did it feel like? I was inside the crib the whole time.
It just felt regular. It was just like cloudy and foggy too.
But yeah, damn, that's crazy. The air was bad. Somebody told me they couldn't breathe. I'm bro, what? I'm like, nah, I'm in the crib.
They got some weak ass lungs,
man. I got that boy Ayo in the back. I can't see, but and that's day right there. But yeah, they got some nice ass artwork though. But David, bro, you gotta do that. Like when you get good, get the spray paint and like do it. Like,
bro,
not tag the walls and shit. You know what I'm saying? But we gotta head right here.
That should be illegal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Run away from the cops.
Bro, gotta have a whole disguise on.
Yourself,
oh, true. You right. You incriminate yourself, bro.
Now I zoom in, zoom out.
Now she's like, I'm gonna do the front and the back.
Alright, I'll do like a quick video then for you to finish. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, let me know when you guys are ready.
But it's cool.
I got you.
How was your intro?
Chicago made JB.
Damn.
But and then I got you. I'll back it up for you. Did you want to do?
I was good for the YouTube thing.
I got you. Yeah,
where my phone now?
Wait, what's your Instagram for the clothes?
Damn.
What the fuck? Now I need like a 10 second camera time on the fucking board because of
that shit. Hard. Hey, Brian,
I'm selling
that
too. I'll run you a deal on it too.
I only made that one. That's the only one I ever made.
Wait, okay. No, I ain't gonna stop. Where's Marvin?
Thank you, my boy. Yeah. Instagram right here.
Oh yeah, my boy. Hey,
bro, what's up, boy? Caesar, bro. I haven't seen, bro, since 2017. Like,
we went to
SOL together, summer for lifetime, and bro, I had to pull up on home.
Yeah.
I caught some drip right here.
Yes,
sir.
Yo, IG.
IG right here. Known as Purity Bro. Check it out. We got some fire ass shit all the time.
But then, hey, all I gotta say, hashtag ad. Don't forget it, my homie Scratch. Make some fire airbrush tees right here.
Custom orders.
Custom orders are taken through the DMs. Check this shit out. Don't snooze.
Yo, what's
up? Hey, y'all. Hey, go follow, bro. I'll put this shit in the description down below.
Yes,
dude's
sir.
Doing big things. Keep making good ass quality.
Yes.
Drip.
Thank you, my boy. I appreciate it. Thank you, my boy. I appreciate it.
What's good up, bro?
All right,
you down for the camera, bro.
All right, I come back.
Out of here.
Cut some drip, you know.
So,
I'm looking around. David and them, they saw everything already.
But based on his facial expression, bro is not feeling it. So
I wasn't gonna buy nothing.
I'm
bro, I thought you guys was gonna buy that one shirt.
Chainsaw Man? Yeah, I heard of that, yeah.
What's a manga? Is it out of anime?
Yeah.
I've never seen that. It's decent. The manga, I like the episode. Like, it's short. I don't watch short anime. We don't do that over here. We watch
Walk in the Park.
We watch the long anime first, and then we watch the short one. You know what I mean? I still think it's One Piece here.
I mean, it's cool, but like, it's a manga.
Yeah, they've been cool. Bro, good.
Wait, show the vlog. Oh yeah, we could have made that at the crib. Turn it around.
Nothing there.
Oh no. All right, go back.
I like that. It's funny.
Yo, Evie, trying to grab some?
We don't even eat dessert, bro.
Oh, okay.
They got VHS tapes. Yeah, fuck them.
I need to get this gift for my cousin.
They got 2000. They got, hey, if you know about this Pokemon 2000, bro, you gotta go, bro.
Oh, let me know all this stuff out there.
What
they with? Oh, no. Well, look at this. They got this one. Yeah. This one hard. But look, though, back in the day, let me tell y'all something real quick. Vlog. Back in the day, bro, my dad had this movie. I think we still got it in the attic somewhere. When we went on a road trip or outside, we always played this movie, bro. Pokemon 2000. It was fun when Ash had to get, like, he had to collect these special balls. But it was, like, legendary Pokemon, bro. Yeah, these are all legendary Pokemon. Yeah.
Now, this movie goated.
Pokemon Go to the play. Pokemon
or something like that.
Man, we seen that. I remember when I showed David that shit the first time. He was bro, like, damn.
These shirts rare as hell, bro. Like,
no. Thinking.
Probably that Pokemon shirt. The Pokemon shirt look kind of interesting.
What did you say?
First up there, like, so much bread. We're like, what's so unique about the food?
Those up there, I would say, older and price, more specific and niches. Like, that one on the far left, that sweater, is a Von Dutch. Neck, a little harder to find, a little more rare. You don't really see them more often. Electabuzz.
I thought it had to be something like
something crazy. But that's OG, bro. It's OG. Like 1999. So, like, that's when games started to get popular and everything. Like,
about this wolf? Oh. For real.
That looks like it.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Yuli, man.
I like this first name.
Yuli.
Yuli D. Nice to meet you.
Meet it?
Eve.
Eve.
Yeah, I got to
I host events too, and when I do my events, it's like a pop-up, we'll pull like a backdrop. So if you do photography, slide out, take some pictures, and vibe with us.
If you go post it on the IG, I'm gonna be watching.
Yeah, I definitely will. So be sure to hear about it.
Thank you.
$5,000?
Yeah, you only got 2?
Hell yeah. David, bro, why would you go say shit when we leave, nigga? He gonna say, oh, the mirrors. And I left. Bro, you said set the mirrors when I was there.
I thought you looked at all of them. That's why. Wasn't there like 3,000 mirrors over there?
3,000 mirrors.
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 I don't know what that is.
Nah, I think that nigga said street art.
That's what I mean. Yeah.
Not like, because I could take a picture of that poster we saw. Well, if that's the case, bro, I would have took pictures. Bro, I would have went to Art Institute, bro. Which one? Oh yeah, in the tunnel.
It said IWM.
No, that's not good enough, bro. That's not, cause I gotta analyze the shit. Like, but mainly like not words. It just gotta be like a picture. Like, you know. I don't know. They're like a skeleton rat behind us. Like that. I don't know what that is. Yeah. You wanna go in the tunnel? Straight.
Why we going to the tunnel?
For my art project.
Yeah.
Right
down
there. Yeah, in the walls. My boy Day. Well, the last days I'ma spend with Day in the rack, man. Everybody playing, but this is a sad story for me, man.
Well, tell me why this Asian girl told me where I'm from, cause I didn't know what Euphoria was.
Y'all look, that show is not from? I don't care if y'all gonna bash me, that show is not good. Y'all need to start gassing weak ass shows, man. What y'all need to watch is Power. That's what y'all need to watch. That show actually good. And Snowfall. I even put Snowfall over Power. Where Alex at? Hey, yo, all the way back though. Yeah. But we just left. What we just leave? Reese. Get Flea. We just left Get Flea. Now I'm about to head up to my friend's place. On me. Let me look. Nah, this artwork ain't good, bro. Oh, this one's decent, but they wrote on it. They wrote on top of it. This would have been good. Yeah. They tagged on top of it. But yeah, we was looking at artwork for my art project and stuff like that. Shit. Yeah, I'm an actual vlogger now.
Yeah, that shit feel like it's all in my face.
It's not though. It's not. Yeah. All right, bro. We about to go eat. What's the move?
Chipotle.
Okay. All right. I'm about to go to Chipotle.
I don't
Me neither, bro. It's my first time in this area for real. Like, I probably always drive past it, but in it, like, it's like the first time. But yeah.